Well, he may not be Super Dog, but there is something very special about this rescue pup. He survived being euthanized. The pup named Rudolph was at a shelter in Oklahoma that was so full they decided to put him down. But then, during the procedure, he woke up. So the vet sent the 7 or 8 month old puppy to a no-kill shelter in Iowa. And because of his story, King's Harvest Shelter says they got countless applications for Rudolph before he was adopted. Now he's getting a second chance at life with a loving home.
That's a great story.